Cut and dry.
Best double overtime game in Denver since Ravens Broncos, the 2012 divisional playoff game. And Little Rock. The basketball to start double OT.
Violation on Hammonds.
In the last 8-19.